Huh?
Look at what a beating these skids take on the back of this truck.
Oh, wow. Yeah, yeah.
Let's take a peek.
Yeah.
This is the truck route that all of the trucks take with their blocks as they're coming down from the quarry. Go down, if you look out to your left, you can see a nice view of the sea. You'll see more of a traditional cemetery here in Italy too. Look how many niches they have off to your left.
Oh shoot, I turned red as the rocks came.
Many of the Italian cemeteries are tiered like that, especially as you go into smaller towns. You'll see kind of built up into the mountainside.
There's your answer kind of about
just like this.
Monuments.
Many yeah. Tiers of them as well.
Not really traditional. Whoa.
appropriate to do this as our last kind of day touring because we've already seen all of these magnificent works of art in all of the places that we've gone from, you know, the marble shown in the Duomo to Santa Croce to Siena. Every place that we've gone has used marble from a quarry like this. And to understand in the Renaissance period what it took to get a block of marble to those centers and up where they are on those churches and in the piazzas, I think you really come to understand, you know, how much advances in technology and artistically were needed to get to that point.
Right. One bounce the wrong way and selfie stick when you need one.
Same road we came up, Paige, or a different one?
No, it's different.
You guys didn't drive on that Carrara the night on the town?
Yeah, I think I'll call a cab.
Cool Uber.
Yeah, right.
Did Christina talk a little bit about the Liguria region on your way?
I don't remember.
No.
Okay, so Liguria, where we are now is Liguria, it's not Tuscany. So the Ligurian coast is known for its pesto from Genoa. So pesto Genovese, that's what we had on the pasta. That